Life is a winding road, no telling where it goes. Driving through days and nights, won't stop for traffic lights. And I really wanna know, really wanna know.
I would do anything, I would do anything for you. I'm back. So guys, today so today's Tuesday 21st of November, and I'm going for my first antenatal appointment at the hospital. So I'm just giving you guys an update, because I don't know why I've actually not been feeling so strong enough to vlog. Not like I've not been feeling strong, but I've not been feeling motivated to vlog. Or I think I'm in a better place now. Still having, I wouldn't really call it a morning sickness, but still, the saliva thingy. I had to get this. Esther got it for me. Esther and Ibi got it for me, because the last time I went to the hospital, I went to this bottle water container, and the nurses, they were laughing at me that I don't have packaging, chemical, that when I come, I'll see my meat. They have special bottles for spitting. I don't want it to sound irritating for meat. So they said that everybody has a special bottle for spitting. This whole thing is still new to me, but I said today I must carry you guys along. I must carry everybody along. My nails is in a mess. I had to take this too off because I hurt myself. I don't know if you guys can see it very well, but these ones are okay. I'll still use this one. I don't know when I'll go get my nails done and all that. So far so good. I'm super excited. I don't know what to expect. Since it's my first antenatal, I don't know what's going to be like. I don't know what's going to happen. I don't know anything. But hopefully everything goes well, because I don't even know what they're going to do. I just dressed okay, so that if it's something I need to pull shorts, when we get there we'll find out. Well, definitely just see you guys when I get back. I'm good to go. I don't want to go late. My appointment is for 10:30 and this is currently 9:29, so I should be heading out soon because of Lagos traffic. Normally it's 25 minutes drive from the house, but with the traffic this morning, I really don't want to go late and miss my appointment, or go late then they need to now fix me somewhere or something like that. So let's go. I'm looking cute. My top. This is so embarrassing. Most of my clothes, especially my pants, do not fit anymore. They don't. To even get it past my waist is an issue, because the first time I went to the hospital to get a proper blood test to know if really I'm pregnant, I weighed, they do this thing at the hospital, they check your vitals, check your weight and all those things. So I was wearing it, I wrote it down somewhere. What was my weight? Okay, the first time I went, I was weighing 63.5 kg. That was, the first time I went was in, okay, the first time I went was on 3rd of October, that was last month. I was weighing 63.5 kg. And you know, believe, just last week I went, I checked my weight again. Last week I went on the 14th of November, 2023. I checked my weight again. I was weighing 66.2. My mom's calling. I was weighing 66.2 kg, guys. It's so crazy. I don't know what to expect today. I'm just so scared that I shouldn't weigh over that today. I don't even know if it's okay. I don't know if it's normal. everything is just so overwhelming and interesting and stressful and stress-free in a way. I don't know, the emotions are just so much, like, it's like everything is happening, everything's just so overwhelming, and it's not like, I don't know what to expect, but hopefully everything goes well, because currently I'm 11 weeks, I think I'll be 12 weeks, I don't know how you guys calculate this thingy, but when I went last, they said I was 11 plus weeks, and I think for them to have said I should come today for my antenata, I should be clocking 12 weeks today. And guys, my mom keeps calling. I'll talk to you guys when I get to the hospital. Let's just go. Let's just go. I don't know what to expect. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Hospital fits. How cute. Now it gets very cold, so I'm thinking if I should go with a jacket, because I don't know. What are you shouting to this girl? See, guys, see what I was telling you. See my jean. I can't buckle. Like, I will, if I don't video the two of you, if I don't video the two of you this morning, troublemakers. So, looking good. Looking cute. Esther, why should I not carry jackets?
Yes,
ma'am. Eh, you want to iron what? Me that I'm leaving you here.
Been sealed. Just breathe in the poison and hope God is real. I'll pick you, Violet.
I didn't wait for her face at night.
Are you crying?
I swear. Oh, God, I've been seeing. This is so cute.
You're crying.
Oh, God, this is about to finish. Oh, Lala, see you. There's a baby.
Thank you.
I can see the baby's head.
The baby's head.
Please.
So, I said next time you will follow me.
Oh, yeah, the baby's heartbeat. Oh, you should have recorded it.
Nobody to record for me. And plenty of people were there. So it was very fast, you know. Just
thank you, Jesus. Thank you so much, Lord. Your baby will be alright. You will go through this pregnancy safe and sound. No
Amen.
Complications, no issue. You'll be glowing. Your baby will come out healthy, Jesus.
Amen.
You're a blessed child.
Amen.
Oh, you're a blessed child. Jesus. You're a blessed child. Ah, I'm about to. I can't wait to know the gender so that I can start.
See. What's wrong with this one? This is our two. I will hear the child's heartbeat.
I think head already, head here. Yeah. How many heads does the baby have?
Three babies. Three, call three knees.
Mm-hmm.
But it was very, is it chuku 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 chuku? They're so fast.
What size is this one? very rubble.
Yeah.
Good morning. I don't know what the time is, but you guys would see the time and the date here as usual. So it's not been so long I woke up. God, I think it's afternoon already, but I've not showered, I've not done anything because it's very rainy this morning. So the weather is somehow, it's like it's still morning but it's afternoon already. Moment. Sorry that I'm coming here. I have to stand by the window so we'll have a better lighting. My breakfast is here already, made by Esther, of course. Breakfast, lunch, because I'm eating quite late today. Can't remember when last I ate this late, but I woke up late, so I have to eat late. So, I have good news. The baby boy is coming back for Christmas. We did like a last minute planning yesterday, last minute booking a flight and everything. I'll just tell you guys more about it maybe when he comes, like why he's coming and all that. But for those of you that have been following us for long, you already know that the baby boy's birthday is on Christmas Day, that's 25th of December. Yesterday, I got him his birthday gift, his first birthday gift, you know. We didn't plan on him coming to Nigeria, so we're like trying to do like last minute planning, because now we need to get like a service apartment, because the house, that's family house here in Lagos, so before mommy would be in Lagos, Ibu Beach and all that, and we're trying to get like a service apartment that would contain everybody in case she decides to come, or my friend decides to come, or my mom and my family in general, you guys understand. So since yesterday and today, inshallah, I'm already getting frustrated and stressed. We've not been able to get a service apartment. Everywhere is fully booked. The places I like are fully booked. The places that they're showing me are not looking neat enough. I mean, I'm not coming to come and start spending money. I'm not coming to spend money on something that we don't like. So the baby boy has said already that if we don't get somewhere nice, like an apartment, we'll just be staying in the hotel. Because, sorry, mom is around. That's why you can hear her voice in the background. She's on the phone. So that's basically it. I got his first birthday present yesterday. I'm trying to book the cake because it's just, he's coming in next week. And I'm doing like final last minute planning, because what's a birthday without a birthday cake? So I'm trying to like book his cake. My friends have been helping. Pineapple, Duna. They've just been like suggesting places, suggesting vendors and all that. But I'll give you guys more details on the plan much later. Right now, I just said let me update you guys and come here and know how people are doing. How you guys praying for Christmas? I'm very sure by the time this video is up, Christmas is already over. New Year is even over, because I don't plan on uploading this video till like maybe middle January or something. Middle January, I think. So that's it. If there's, definitely there'll be more updates, but I'll talk to you guys later and give you guys more updates. Till then, bye.
Hi guys, good morning. It's almost afternoon here, and so let me talk to you guys, because when has I even talked to you before? Today is Saturday, 16th of December. I spoke with you guys this week, but I can't remember. I think earlier this week. So my mom and her production people left yesterday. They left to Asaba. They've gone back to Asaba, but they'll be coming back for Christmas definitely. So how you guys praying for Christmas? Why am I even asking this? By the time this video is up, Christmas is over, New Year is over and all that. So you guys see my new hair. See my new hair, but I'm happy my skin is looking a lot better. Sorry, I'm looking at the mirror. My skin is looking a lot better. It's feeling a lot better too, and I'm really happy about that. So remember I told you guys that I was going to give you more details on the baby boy's coming.
So he'll be coming in on the 24th of December. That's next week, Sunday, I think. Yeah, next week, Sunday. His flight is for morning. And he'll be landing Nigeria in the morning, stroke afternoon. Like, I think 11 something, sha. But by the time he gets his luggage and all those things, to reach 12 normal, no Lagos and the whole delay. So, that's basically it. He's coming to see me. He's coming to see me, because, and also spend his birthday with me, because we've never spent his birthday together. We spent my birthday a couple of times, but his birthday this year, he said he wants to spend it with me, and I'm so happy because, like, he made a lot of sacrifice to be coming, like, last minute planning. You know how expensive that can be and all that. So I'm super excited he's coming. The last time I saw him was when we went to Mauritius, which which I came back with. I don't know, let's not talk about that, but that's it. And I'm preparing for his coming, because it's more like last minute. Initially I was supposed to, like, send someone things to do for me in the US. His friend's wife, she was the one that helped me last year, and this year she was supposed to help me too. But as it's coming now, it's as if everything I have to do it here. I contacted the people that baked, because definitely I would love to get him a birthday cake. So I've paid for the cake last minute too. You know how pricey that can be. I paid for food, because I don't think I'll be cooking that period. I might cook, but nothing too serious. So on that day, that's his birthday is on the 25th, so I can't be cooking on that 25th. I paid people, that someone that would cook and deliver. She was the one that made my birthday food and everybody loved it. So I said, why not try her again? So she'll be delivering the food on that day. We are also having a shoot. They're like a pregnancy review shoot on that day, but it will be in the morning. We've sorted everything out already with the photographer, makeup artist, the studio we're going to be doing the shoot at, and all that. I hope I'm not boring you guys with my plenty talk. So that's basically it. But you know, like, all this last minute thingy was like, it costs a lot, but anything for my baby boy and all that. So we're later able to get an apartment. I didn't really show you guys because it was like last minute thingy, you know. Now most of the apartments I wanted us to stay in were booked, fully booked, like they didn't have any space, and like the companies I wanted to, like, work with, most of them were booked, they didn't have any space. So my friend was able to get me last minute apartment. I'm even lucky to get that. It's a 2-bedroom apartment. When we get there, definitely you guys would see what it looks like. It's nothing too serious, but I just loved the fact that it's neat and it smelled like, when I entered there, it smelled neat. That was why I actually picked that place, because it's not really aesthetically pleasing, but it's something we can work with. And the environment is very quiet and close to, like, most of the locations we might be going, like most of the places we'll be going to at night, outings and all that, you understand. So I actually got that place because my mom and my sisters might come around. That's why we got a 2-bedroom. I initially wanted a 3-bedroom, but we didn't get that. We weren't able to get that. And the ones there's one I saw, it smelled so bad. That place was very, very dirty. So I can't stand it. I couldn't stand the smell and the fact that it was dirty. But we're able to get somewhere finally, thank God. What else have I not updated you guys on? Is there anything I'm not telling you? If there's anything I've not said here, maybe before the baby boy comes, definitely I'll let you know. So you guys saw that I got his birthday gift, his first birthday gift, because I initially wanted to do like just one, but I think I'm going to add something else to it, either a wristwatch or a perfume. Because when we went to Mauritius, there's a wristwatch I bought for him from Seconda. they wish to watch. I can't remember what happened, but I think he left it at the first hotel we went to, or the second, I can't remember. But he sure can't find the wristwatch, so I would be getting him another one and possibly getting a perfume too. So I need to get two extra things, perfume and a wristwatch for him. I'll definitely carry you guys along when I'll be going to get the perfume and the wristwatch. Those ones, I can get them at the Palms Mall. And that's it. Any other updates, I'll let you guys know. For the shoot, we're going for two looks. I think I'll just wait. You guys would see the shoot, because by the time the video is up, I'm very sure you guys have seen the shoot, because I'm very sure you guys would have seen the shoot and the outcome and everything. But that's it. We're going for like a black and white look. So one outfit or one look is white all through, then the other look is black all through. And I can't wait for the pictures to come out, because I'm super excited. Guys, I've spoken too much. 8 minutes is a lot. I'll talk to you guys much later. I won't be going anywhere today. I've been indoors yesterday and today. I'm not going anywhere today. Tomorrow I might go to church or join the online service. Besides that, I'll definitely be going out on Monday. Like, I want to do most of the things I need to do on Monday, then go make my hair, lashes, nails. Because almost all my friends, they've done their hairs, lashes, and nails. It's only me that's remaining. Please, though, I need to look good. I'll be like, get an okay person. So that's basically it, guys. I'll talk to you guys much later today, as if there's anything serious going on. But if not, I'll speak to you guys tomorrow. But definitely, we'll be talking on Monday. That's next tomorrow, because we have a lot to do Monday. I'll be clearing most of my orders. In short, all my orders for the year on Monday. So I'll definitely carry you guys along. It's me coming here late as usual. I have a doctor's appointment for 10:30, and this is currently 9:30, and the hospital is a bit far. If there's traffic now, I'm late. Like, I'm seriously late. But quick outfit check, and this white bag. Of course, I'm going on my iPad. Well, to pay shirt, cute set. I don't know if I should pack my hair, but let me drop it first. When I enter the car, I'll know what I'll do with it. Let's go, we are late.
If I'm falling down, I will keep on searching for my highs. You can say I lost my mind, I will keep on holding my head high. Even if the sky is falling down. Jumping from cliffs so high, trusting our wings to fly. Sometimes we're crashing down, but we get up and start from the ground.
Since I came back from the hospital, I've not really been feeling so well, and I'm sorry. I noticed that I've not been closing my videos like every day. I've just been vlogging half. Anyways, please try and understand for now, because I'm still trying to get back into vlogging. My body system is not, I've not gotten used to it, Sha. Like, that's, it seems like it has left my body. Better don't leave my body, because I don't know how I'm going to do it. Anyways, I got tetanus injection, my first shot, yesterday. And since I came back from the hospital, I've not been able to move this hand. I took the shot was given to me here. It's a bit swollen. You guys can't really see it, but I'm tired. Like, really, really tired. But I had to shower this evening because I started feeling a lot better, and I spoke with the baby boy. Though they told me at the hospital that if the pain continues, I should use ice or need or something cold. So I tried massaging it with a cold bottle water to this afternoon, and I was able to move it. Like right now, as I'm moving, it is not hurting so bad. So I'm going to try that again in the evening, and hopefully I feel a lot better. So because I'm not feeling too well, the baby boy sent bouquet. He sent flowers, and it's so cute, of course, with a note. And he sent me barbecue fish because I've been craving barbecue fish from Cubana. Those people, their fish and the fried plantain, it's something else. I've been craving it, so he ordered for it. They just delivered not too long ago. I'll share it to people, don't worry. We're in this together. So here is my bouquet. I know I'm being a baby, but somebody's baby. So I'm just gonna take this downstairs and put it in the vase with the flower food, of course. Yesterday I was, after the hospital runs, I was still feeling a bit strong and all that, because most of my clothes do not fit. Like right now my wardrobe is as good as empty, because almost all my jeans are not sizing me anymore. You guys know that I love wearing baggy jeans, so thank God though, still my baggy jeans are still sizing me. But I went out yesterday, I went to Rizzo Shop, and I also went to one other store because I love their jeans. I got a few items from them. Esther packed them already. See them here. Esther packed them already. These are the pants I bought. I bought 4 pants. I bought one dress, this black dress from one store like that. I bought this particular dress because of the baby boy's birthday. I want us to wear it out at night, and I bought this t-shirt too from Rizzo Shop. But I'm going to try and show you guys what the pants look like here. Like this is one. Ow. This is one of the pants. This is like a cargo pants. And I really liked the feet. I don't know what I'll wear. I've not bought t-shirts yet. I also bought this one. This one still fits very well. Guys, do you know the size on this is like 42. Now I'm wearing like size 12 for my pants because I don't like them tight in my tummy. The bump is bumping a bit, so I'm trying to. Oh, this one was so nice, they're so cute. I'll definitely show you guys like full feet when I wear them. Well, these are like my Christmas clothes. Please, I'm not too old for Christmas clothes. I bought this one, so this pants. Very cute, very nice, and that's it. Okay, and this t-shirt basically went. This t-shirt basically went with everything, like all the jeans. Just the cargo pants it didn't really go with, but it went with the 3 jeans I bought. It went with them, and it's so cute. Also bought this dress. Esther's hands the dress already. I'll still pack maybe on Saturday or so, because I need to pack my things before the baby boy comes. And I bought this dress. It was so cute. I don't know if I'll insert a video of me wearing it here at the store, but definitely you guys will see it tonight to go out, because it's the baby boy's birthday on the 25th. I've told you guys this thing like 101 times. So we're planning on going out late at night for like hangout and all that. So I'll be wearing Jesus. So I'll be wearing this dress out. It's so sexy. Like, you guys, don't worry, you definitely see me wearing it. You would definitely see me wearing it. Now I'm getting a bit tired. Like, it's so difficult to do anything now. Any little thing, I'm already panting, I'm sweating. I'm tired. God, I'm tired, honestly. But that's just everything I bought yesterday. I don't think I'm buying any bag or shoe because my shoes still fit. My bags are still okay. Plan on going out tomorrow. Initially wanted to go out today, but my car developed some faults when we come back from the airport yesterday, so we couldn't go out today. But definitely be going out tomorrow because I have a facials appointment. I'm having like a bit of a breakout here and there. Sorry, I keep looking here. I'm looking at my mirror. So, facial appointment. I'll be going to the Palms Mall tomorrow to get a few things and also get the baby boy's remaining birthday gifts. I'm gonna put things in order because he's coming in on Sunday and Christmas is on Monday. Today is Wednesday, so I have just a few days to put things in order, get my head on, my nails, my lashes, like just put myself in order because I need to put myself together. I'm not feeling my look that much that I'm wearing this hair bonnet, because if I open my hair here, yeah, people will run. But I'll definitely be making my hair on Saturday or so, and my nails and my lashes. Let me just do my facials tomorrow and go to the mall, then I'll now know what I'll be adding to tomorrow's to-do list. But for now, I'm trying not to stress too much, especially with this hand pain, and not to like make me fall sick, because I really don't want to fall sick this period. But aside that, everything has been well. I've been doing well. Baby is fine from the hospital yesterday. Everything is very fine. We're currently 16 weeks. Guys, I'm still getting used to all this. Like, it's still like, is it really happening? Is this my reality? Do you understand? But we're 16 weeks and we're 16 weeks yesterday. So we're entering 17 weeks. Please, I don't know how you guys calculate this thing, but we're actually in 16 weeks. I think I'll talk to you guys tomorrow.
Good morning. What's today, Sef? Okay, today is Thursday, 21st of December, and I have like a skincare appointment with Donna. I'm headed to her studio now, or her clinic. My skin is not looking so bad though. But I need her to extract this one that are coming out. I think I have some here as well. So far, my skin is not looking so bad. I'm meeting up with Sonia there. So, let's go. I did not do fit check because maybe when I get to Abisha, I'll do fit check. What do you think?
Mary.
How dare you come? Don't know. What time is my appointment? See, guys, I'm supposed to my appointment is for 9. This is 9:15, and this girl
15 minutes late.
And so,
because
I'm so. See, if you don't, how many hours am I supposed to use today?
45.
Oh yeah, if you don't use all my 45 minutes today, let me know. See my face, I don't even have so much for you to pick. But I will make sure that you use my 45 minutes today. It cannot go. They're embarrassing me. Looking down on me, I don't blame you. See you, minute is going. Okay.
Anyhow.
Does it not mean that I'm taking care of you?
Okay, see you here. You know, we do me this visa. Pregnant. No. By the time this video is up, they would have known.
Who is that person?
My dear.
On the ground. Where we're falling. My peace can't get started. My mind.
mind still on dreams. Soon as my eyes roll open, come good tokens. I've been training myself to add cheese to the picture. Smile go far, self-grace is worth a million miles. Little change the bit, came a little up. By the time they want the price, the name that went up. Still got work to do, I'm trying daily. Cause don't end up and leave, but I can take it. By now all my demons know I'm praying. By now all my haters know I'm staying. Stack it, flip it, yeah, you know the plan. Feel like I been gave another chance. And it ain't wasted on gambles.
Good morning. I'm still in bed though. It's currently 10:41 a.m. and today's Friday, 22nd of December. It 2 days before the baby boy comes, and my mom comes into Lagos, and Chinenye comes into Lagos too, because they're all coming in on the 24th, a day before Christmas. That's next tomorrow. So yesterday we went shopping and also gift wrapping. I wrapped some gifts.
Where am I even pointing? Oh Jesus, that's the gift.
Then I also bought a birthday card, and also I paid for the birthday balloon. That's the floating balloon for the baby boy. What else did I do? I got my facials done. I had like a little peel this morning when I woke up. I just brushed my teeth and noticed that I was peeling a bit, but it's nothing to worry about. So my hair is still in him. Jesus, you guys can't see that. My hair is still in a mess. I'll be getting my head made tomorrow. Also getting my lashes and my nails done. So I pretty much have a very busy day tomorrow. Wish me luck, God. But today I'm just gonna wash my hair, prep my hair and get it ready, and also do some packing because I have a lot to pack, because I think it's just going to be 4 days that the baby will be here, but I know we'll be going out almost every day and all that. Is I shall need to just pack so that I'll be ready and not have any reason to start worrying or coming back to the house to get something. But definitely be coming to the house a few times, guys. Remember I told you guys my wardrobe is empty. I decluttered a lot of things, like items that are not sizing me again. They are most of them. See them there. So I'll be giving them to people that I used to give my clothes to. Please guys, don't start. I get a lot of messages sometimes, people asking me to like give them my clothes that I'm not wearing again and all that, but I don't know. I have a lot of people, like personal people I give them to, so I can't leave them and start giving to people I don't really know. So that's it. That's like yesterday and today's update. What else? Honestly, coming back to vlog like this is so crazy. It's really crazy because I feel I'm losing it. I'm losing the touch. I feel I'm even being boring. But guys, if you're enjoying my videos, if you're still enjoying my videos and you still like how I vlog, please let me know. If there's anything you need me to add or to resume or something I'm not doing well, please just let me know. I've not been vlogging with my camera. I need to resume vlogging with that one too, because I've still been vlogging on my phone. Whew. Just wish me luck. I need all the luck and wishes I can get, because honestly, this spirit has not been so it's exciting, but I don't know, it's just new and I'm not used to it, so it's just the minimum one can. My lip is so dry and crusty. Jesus, I need to put myself together. See my eyebrows. Hey, see me, I look like an old woman. I don't even, okay, the lighting is better like this. I don't even know, but believe me, see tomorrow the transformation, you're gonna see me. You're gonna see a different person, the person you know, you knew, you met, not this person you're seeing now. My injection hand, you're not pinning me like that. I can move it anyhow, so it's not pinning me again like that. Guys, this is my dress. It's like the most comfortable clothes I have right now. I can't wait to just like every day. But Esther's washing it,
but like this is like my most comfortable clothes right now, so you'll be seeing me more on this dress till maybe I get something else. It's sleeveless, it's long, it's free. What more can I ask for? Tell me. Ew, let me get up from this bed. I gotta eat because I'm hungry already. And I'll catch you people later.
So why didn't you call? So many years has gone by, but I think about you all the time. Looks like you're changing and all.
Past eight to nine, and I have like a lash appointment for 9. I don't have an appointment, I'm just going, and hopefully I'm among the first people that will be there. So let's go. Today's going to be really, really busy because I have hair appointment, lash appointment, nails appointment. All my appointments are sure for today. So let's go. The baby boy is coming in tomorrow. I'm super excited. No, it's sad. It's like pretty excited about Christmas. Lois, are you excited about Christmas? You're not excited about Christmas, Lois. You're not. It's a lie. Are you serious?
Since that last time I did Katai, right? Katai. I like that. The one that goes like this. Because I want Katai.
Lashes down. It caps my brows too. You know, they say saying that this one is different than.
It looks better.
I'm not seeing anything, Sha. Sha, fine.
Beautiful. Thank you.
I was asking Lawrence, what if this one looks different? He does not even know. I see it concerned Lawrence concerned lashes. Lashes is fine, sure.
this time. It's traffic. Neighbors, they don't used to sleep. They don't used to sleep at all.